has been assembled for trial number two, and it's great to be able to bring you the footage out of Ruakaka. Del Cielo up the top of the book in style. Turn Me Loose, great to see him back. The Guineas winner, of course, and Kisses. And the final two there, Puccini, and It Has To Be You, both came out of this trial. Let's go and have a look at this one again over the 1,000 metres.
Trial, looking down fast here, was Turn Me Loose, Del Cielo to its inside. A couple of lengths away to Kisses and Puccini. We'll settle back at the tail as they run down to the 700 metres and the Del Cielo, the Pur and Canto Colt through to lead three quarters.
Turn Me Loose has got onto a nice rain second here, the outside for Opie Bosson. Three lengths away to Kisses. Puccini the outside. 600 to go. Del Cielo and Sam Spratt leads from up on the outside. Turn Me Loose. A length away then, Kisses and Trudy Thornton. Puccini, Sean Mackay to come the widest. Homeward bound Del Cielo, Turn Me Loose, about to be turned loose now at the 350. Kisses out and after him, Puccini down the outside at the 250. Del Cielo still with a very good kick here on the inside of Turn Me Loose, Kisses and Puccini. Del Cielo giving them something to chase. Turn Me Loose, he comes bravely now on the outside at the 100. Turn Me Loose, oh, this is going to be a very good last 100 by him. Turn Me Loose, very nice. Second, maybe Puccini on the outside of Del Cielo. They were followed then by Kisses.
So that's the second of our trials, and the